You know what? No, let's... That, because I actually want to do the other way around. This
not
is the red
blue,
one.
Right?
Okay.
No, but I kind of
want to
make
it. Hello. Come on. Yeah. There we go. Background styles. I like the yellow better.
Wait, make a noise about the colors. Wait, is it in the back?
Nice try. Things have changed since I last came here. When I came here 7 years ago, there were only 64 different sodas. Now, apparently, there's over 100. This might not end well. So the way this works is as follows. I'm gonna grab a cup. We're kind of going around. There's all these different stations. We're going to start with a familiar one. Where we are now, North America. Oh, by the way, there's Coca-Cola up on the ceiling. But anyway, how it works is let's find a well. Actually, there's... Oh, sorry. So, we're gonna start, we're gonna go one by one. That was number one. Okay, I guess this one's broken. We're not going to be able to try all of them because that other one was apparently broken, so... Broken, that one's broken. I tried that already. I don't know how well this video is going to come out, but I'm turning the camera back and forth. This one's number 6. Thank you. number 8. Powerade Mountain Berry Blast.
Tastes like a Jolly Rancher.
Number 9. Number 10.
Coach, you take a sip of mine. Down with this.
that was North America. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4 more stations. So we're gonna go to Europe. We're at 22 now.
I'll try it.
Spain.
Actually, no, I smelled it. I'm gonna die.
Was that the Italy one?
Huh?
Was that Italy?
Yeah, it's horrible.
Yeah, that's what that one lady just told me. 23. Number 24, this one's from Turkey.
What do you think this is?
It's like a spray. Oh, God. That is horrible.
Who is this?
Which one was that one?
Italy.
You're the third person to say that.
It is horrible.
Now I'm scared.
I mean, you still got to taste it.
Boring.
Nice. I'm going to.
Maybe you should have tasted it first so you can taste out your mouth.
Yeah, I know. Well, they have the Coke ones over there, so I'm not really too worried about it. If worse comes to worse, I'll just walk over to the Coke and wash it out.
Sounds good.
Yeah, there's two of them.
Not bad
as
Italy.
28.
I'm getting the good ones, you're getting the bad ones.
Yes.
Switch places here.
29 is Germany.
Lingonberry is delicious. I get this at
number 30.
I get this at IKEA. Not the same one, but lingonberry.
Italy. The one that three people have told me is horrible. One of them said it smelled horrible. I can't even smell it. Okay, it wasn't that great, but it wasn't as bad as I immediately regret that now. I need to wash this out, like, pronto, like, immediately, like, if I don't do it now, this is not going to end well. Starting out, it was fine, but then it had an aftertaste, and that was not fine. Well, not that it was fine in the first place, it wasn't as bad as I was expecting until I had until I tasted the aftertaste. Then it went downhill from there. That's actually all of Europe. I just went around the entire station and other two sides are literally all the exact same, so there's no more Europe. So now we move on to Africa. Two down, three to go, actually. You know what, we probably have more than that because the, you know, Coke ones. So let's do a little exploring here. I think it might just be another game. Yeah, it's just eight of them. So we're at 30. Just trying to find an empty spot to go to. Alright. I totally misread that. On number 31, South Africa. Already, I don't think this is going to go over so well. Are you sure that's not a typo and I should really be reading sinful? Number 33. South Africa again. Different flavor. Number 34, Djibouti, wherever that is.
That's good. Back up.
Number 34. Oh, I probably put a little too much. Some bad weight. Number 36 is Madagascar.
Oh, that's good. Which one was this one? Which one you had going? These three. Which one would you not add?
Number 37 from Tanzania. Number 38, Uganda. Alright, I need to wash this out, like, seriously. Sorry.
When your reaction is that, that could be cool.
I will probably be dead before I finish this. This is like more soda in one go. So, we're back here again. I need more than that. Having this much soda within a span of exactly less than 11 minutes, not exactly fun. I know we're about 18 minutes into the video, and the only reason it's taking this long is I have to like turn the camera and basically explain what's going on, and that's really what's taking up the most time. In fact, I'm walking back and forth to Asia. So we've already covered 38. So let's see. Scoping the area, and again, there's only eight of them. So, it's a matter of finding one and trying to aim. I think North America was really the only one where you had to go all the way around to, you know, because there were like 24 different ones for North America, but every other one so far has been only eight being repeated throughout the entire station, so right now I just gotta wait for an open spot so I can get to. We're at the World of Coca-Cola, if I haven't mentioned this already. I think by this point that should be pretty obvious. If it's not, I don't know what to tell you. So, I'm going to go over here. So, we are on number 39 from Japan. Vegetables. Sorry you had to see that. Number 40 is Thailand. Number 41. I'm trying to be careful not to put so much because I don't want it. So number 41 is Bahrain. Number 42 is Korea. Thumbs up in India.
I would not give that a thumbs up.
Number 44 is China. Number 45 is Taiwan. Number 46 is Thailand. Now see the final station in this area is Latin America.
And again, it's another 8. So
number 47 is Venezuela.
That makes Italy.
So 48 is Honduras. Joe Bear, this is for you.
Almost beer.
49, Mexico. Brazil. I'm not holding out any hope at this point, but so far that's 3 out of 3 at this station. And
this.
57 is cherry. Or not. Vanilla. 57. That's the niche flavor. 58 is cherry. Yeah, there we go. I take that back. That was Coke Cherry Zero. 59. Diet Coke Caffeine Coke. Regular cherry coke. Alright, so cherry flavored anything, no go. 61, just diet coke. I don't think it's gonna go over so well. Number 62, the final one. There's supposed to be 64. I don't know why that sign said over 100. So nothing's really changed. 62, the last one, they have 64 of them, but two of them don't work, so Coca-Cola Life, whatever that is. Soda. My stomach is in so much pain right now. Like, drinking 62 different sodas in one day is probably going to kill me. So, case in point. This, and if you did, well, you must really enjoy watching me die, or at least watching me kill myself. So I forgot about the Coca-Cola Freestyle, but if anyone's been to any fast food restaurant, Burger King, Five Guys, I think a lot of them have transitioned to this type as opposed to the like the one we saw just before with the 8 beverages. This one is just a matter of you just push a button. And we're not gonna do that. If we do, I'll probably kill myself. So that's it. We're out of here.
I mean, this is really how one should be drinking a Coke anyhow. Like so. Kevin, thanks for watching. Good day.